I think someone told me, and if I splash it against the wall, it'll extinguish all of this lava. So let's give it a try. Well, I'll be. Wow. Sweet. Activate water bucket. Ooh. I can't believe it's taken me this long to start utilizing this water bucket. Hey, everybody. I'm just getting out of the furnaces my spoils. And we'll just put it in here for right now. Now, let me check my armor. That looks pretty good. And a sword. Do I have a backup sword? No, I do not. And we're going to go back down here to where we left off. Well, if you remember, we were right here. I don't see any monsters around. I hear one. But we need to get Boogie in here. Let's get his boots. Did I get them? think so. Okay. Okay, we appear to be sealed off now. Maybe. That's much better. Now, I'm playing the game for the first time since it updated. So something looks different about the coal. So this is a Fortune 2 pickaxe. So. To use that. I have 40 pieces of coal. That only gave me one. And that gave me two. Lost that. I've got to be careful. I could easily fall into the lava at this point. Okay, I increased my coal by 21 pieces. Remove some of this so we can kind of see what we have going on down here. You never know when you're going to find some diamonds. Speaking of diamonds, what level are we on? We're on 11. So that's a pretty good place to find some diamonds. You know what? I'm gonna try this water trick. I think someone told me, and if I splash it against the wall, it'll extinguish all of this lava. But if I click that same spot, I can pick my water back up. So let's give it a try. Well, I'll be. This, my friends, is going to be a game changer for me. This is going to be a game changer. Now, I hear a zombie. I'm not sure where he is, but I hear him. Speaking of hearing, I've been adjusting my setup a little bit. I'm hoping you can hear my mouse. Not my pet mouse. I don't have a pet mouse, but I'm talking about my computer mouse. Let's try the water bucket again. Wow. Sweet. Activate water bucket. Why can't I do it? Ooh. I just about got washed right into the lava. My cat is doing his best to aggravate me right now. This is just too cool for school. I can't believe it's taken me this long to start utilizing this water bucket. Activate water bucket. I suppose I could also just drop a block in there. Now, Izzy has been warning me lately about not using enough torches. So I'm going to heed his advice and use enough torches so that I won't, you know, pay the price. Where's that water bucket? Now, you would have thought that I would have found some lava by now. I mean, not lava, diamonds. Now, I think somebody said that the new update would allow the Fortune pickaxe to work not with just coal or diamonds, but also with all the other ores. I wonder if they meant redstone also. Uh-oh. What do we got here? Not sure what's up there. I think I saw some iron ore up here. Yeah. And some gold. And more iron ore. Some more iron ore. So, in my current inventory, I do not have any iron ore. So, I'm going to get the Fortune pickaxe and see how much we end up with. So, I'm going to count the number of blocks that I mine. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I mined 6, and that gave me 8. And it's called raw iron. So that's new to me. So fill me in, guys, on what this raw iron is all about. What can I do with that? Fill that in. Four redstone. So let's see if I can. So I just mined 4 and is that right? Now I have 68. Well, that's incredible. Raw gold. Cool. Raw gold. Well, I lost that one. See if I can get this raw iron. Nope, lost it. That's my cat scratching at the door. So I got up to let my cat out, and we opened the door. And 5 feet away was 2 little bunny rabbits. Now my cat, I think he's close to 16 years old. So, I'm not sure if he would even chase the rabbits. The rabbits or not. One of the rabbits was no bigger than a softball. There's a creeper up there. I'm going to continue the mining. It seemed like we were doing very well through here. Oh, I sure would like to find some diamonds. There's some coal. I guess it's what? Raw coal? Uh-oh. This looks like a potentially dangerous place over here. Yeah. Yep. This is a skeleton. He just took a shot at me. Well, I've got a bow also. Look at that. He got me right in the forehead. Let's provoke the Ender. Here he comes. I don't guess there's a lot. I don't guess there's a lot he can do with this lava separating us. I guess I feel pretty safe. A lot of gravel right here. Can I get him from here? No, I don't think so. Where to? I guess I need to use my fortune pickaxe. Where are we? Okay, all right, so we were here, that's where we started, and we made a full circle, right? Uh-oh, come on, big boy. Oh, he's got me on fire. What am I supposed to do? Thank you. where did he come from? I suppose he spawned where it was dark. I'm going to have to do something with my cat. He is scratching at the door. What can I do with this iron? Can I smelt this? What about the gold? And where'd the iron go? Here it is. I'm building up a nice inventory down here. Okay, so with the raw gold, I get 1-to-1 ingots. 6 raw golds gives me 6 ingots of gold. Okay, we'll come back down in a few minutes and get the iron. So we're going to go back up, check on things up here at the top. Boy, that's a long way down. Hey, Ned. That's my dog, Ned. There's my skeleton horses. I have 4. When I first started playing this game, I was able to capture one skeleton horse. I named him Kevin, and he was my companion in this game for a long time. And I went away from my castle for an extended mining trip. And when I came back, Kevin was gone. Now, right now, I'm in my battle trench. And from down here, I can fight spiders and zombies, endermen. I can't fight creepers down here because, well, they'll explode. So here's my skeleton horses, Lily. And I haven't named the others yet. Well, there's Kevin, too. I named him. So in my last episode, I lost my sword at the top of my watchtower. I thought it had fell all the way to the bottom, but it was laying up here at the top the entire time. Till next time, take care.